The mayor of San Marcos is calling it quits after 6 years on the job. Susan Narvaez announced yesterday she will not run for re-election in November. She's been mayor since 2004. Before that, 2 years as a city council member. No word on what she will do next. The front runners to replace her, San Marcos City Council members John Tomitas, former council member Daniel Guerrero, and a previous mayoral candidate, Daniel McCarthy.